CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.1, Explain the Purpose of Operating Systems. Process Management. In the context of a computer program, a process refers to an instance of an executing program or application. It represents the computing resources, such as memory, CPU, files, etc., allocated to that specific program while it's running. Each process operates independently and follows its sequence of instructions, enabling the computer to execute multiple programs simultaneously, a capability known as multitasking. The operating system manages these processes, ensuring that they don't interfere with each other and that the system resources are allocated efficiently to provide smooth and responsive computing experiences to the user. While the operating system handles processes rather seamlessly, we do have tools that can help us when processes don't behave the way we expect or would like. In Windows, we have the Task Manager. Task Manager is a system utility that provides real-time monitoring and control over processes and system performance on a Windows computer. It offers several features that allow users to manage tasks effectively. In viewing tasks, the Task Manager displays a list of running processes, applications, and services, along with their current resource utilizations. This information helps users identify which programs are consuming the most resources and potentially causing performance issues. The Task Manager also allows users to close non-responding applications by selecting the application and clicking End Task. This sends a close request to the program, terminating the application, freeing up system resources, and resolving any potential unresponsiveness. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.